The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the international corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris, and a rookie police officer, Leon S. Kennedy, managed to escape from the city. But their ordeal was only a prelude of things to come. Three months later.
Your identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
Perfect. Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know, it might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. Troops have been wiped out.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know, you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Don't shoot!
Who are you?
Huh? You're not a zombie.
Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over.
Sorry about that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those...
Shut up! Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. Once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. Well, I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
Thank you. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Chris Redfield.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah. Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding. There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
What was that all about?
Thank you.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was too close. But I found something, thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
You gotta be kidding. I found it, and I'm keeping it. Fine. Let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait! Steve!
Interfere with my operation.
What are you talking about?
You let yourself be captured so you could lead your people to this base.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you!
The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella, Inc.
Now tell me, why have you attacked this installation?
Attacked?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked. You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters.
Tell me,
who do you work for? Who sent you? Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
Thank you.
Contamination detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately.
That was close.
Thank you. Thank you. consider the area you are in a special playground I have prepared just for you. Please try and keep me amused, and do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
That felt good. Don't worry, Claire. Your knight in shining armor is here.
You wish, but thanks for the help.
See? This is why you need me. I got your back.
Whatever. Here, take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal, in exchange for your Lugers.
Okay, okay! This thing is too cool! Yes! Now this is my kind of weapon! All right! Huh? Hey! This thing's empty! You cheated me!
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
Way up there?
Give me a boost and I'll get it for you.
All right, all right! Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look! Hurry up!
Happy now?
What?
Now that your knight has made his appearance, he can join you in your descent into death.
Okay, let's do it! Wait here, Claire! Time to test out my new toy! It was dirty work, but this area is now clean. See? You can depend on me. You see? This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people? Steve. What were you doing here? Who brought you here, and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Steve.
Never mind. Let's get going. Claire, are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
No!
What's wrong, Steve? Shoot him!
Wait! I can't! No!
Steve! No!
Steve.
Father. Father. Father.
Dad. I used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information, intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. And we were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
Just rest.
Thank you.
Biohazard contamination detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately.
We'll be right back.
Keep focus, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Oh, why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself.
Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
Keep it. It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return. You might need it later on. Now go. Don't worry about me.
Thank you.
deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Greetings. You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost, coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Wesker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever-so-caring brother can definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
What? What is it? Stay there. I'm coming. It appears you may be of some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
Thank you. Thank you.
Claire Redfield, hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford. For the pride of the Ashford family, I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been
activated. That freak!
Activated.
He's trying to blow us up along
all
with the entire facility.
Evacuate.
Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Claire! Those must be the remaining survivors.
We'd better get out of here, too.
Right. Let's go!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
We gotta get to that airport.
The self-destruct system. Self-destruct system. the system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel,
can't take off unless we raise the bridge!
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been the self-destruct system has been evacuated immediately. until detonation.
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap. We made it! Yahoo!
Ugh, it's finally over!
Claire, I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it!
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Cargo room door.
Let's go.
What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred, you cross-dressing freak!
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What?
Hey, those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Hey, wake up, Steve.
We're still alive.
Thanks.
plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it!
Thank you.
Claire, it looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it! It's all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together.
We're safe now. Figure game, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You game!
Claire! What are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Through there!
Come on, let's go!
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive!
No.
I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
I won't forget about this, Claire.
You're finally awake, Alexia.